to the mental health hotline. If you are obsessive compulsive, press 1 repeatedly. If you are codependent, ask someone to press 2 for you. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, 6. If you are paranoid, we know what you are and what you want. Stay on the line and we'll trace your call. If you're delusional, press 7 and your call will be transferred to the mothership. If you're dyslexic, press 69696969. If you have a nervous disorder, please fidget with the hash key until the beep. After the beep, please wait for the beep.
I am.
I've been up to my neck, working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet.
Hey, Tom, just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. You'll definitely be missed. It's been great working with you. Tom, the most heavily imitated man on the job, congratulations. And what's the matter? You don't like corn?
Tom Byrnes, I just want to say congratulations on your retirement. It's been a pleasure to work with you. I learned a lot from you. And I hope you live long and enjoy everything you do.
Byrnes, I just want to congratulate you on your retirement. It was a pleasure knowing you. Obviously, you see he's got short arms because you're always the type of money you never want to go in your pockets. So I never forget that about you, but you were a hell of a fireman. I just want to wish you the best, you and your family, man. I'm going to miss you.
Want a towel on a chair in the sand by the sea. Want to look through my shades and see you there with me. Want to soak up life for a while and lay back.
All right, Lieutenant Byrnes and Robbie Zorn. Happy retirement from the members of MG2, Ed.
Yeah, man, congratulations, you got the monkey off your backs, finally. Enjoy life, man. Spend some of that money, travel, do what you got to do.
Spend some of that money.
Burnsy!
Yes.
Just wanted to say congrats. Enjoy a nice, happy, healthy, long retirement from Crew at Engine 1.
You guys don't have any leftovers?
Babe, let's get packed. Tank tops and flip-flops if you got 'em. No shoes.
Why is this in the lounge?
No problem.
I'm not mad. I just don't want to pay for it.
Good luck in your retirement. It's been a pleasure working with you. I hope you each have a long, healthy, happy retirement. Wish you all the best. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
Robbie, Tommy, congratulations both you guys. Tommy, worked with you out of headquarters and worked with you on Group 2, and then you were doing a Ridgeway. Had a blast with you. You were cheap, but we had a blast with you. Robbie, you were fun. You were always that silent guy that snuck up behind us all the time, but we had a blast with you. Congratulations, you guys.
30 years, man.
Absolutely, 30 years,
congrats.
Guys.
Congrats.
Way to go.
What you love. Tommy, you cheap bastard, happy 30th. Congratulations.
My ring.
I'm glad I don't have to pay $20 for a ticket.
Bye, Tom.
Good luck. The only time you get to ride on truck 10.
Enjoy his retirement, Byrnesy.
I'm jealous.
Forgive me for a crossover.
Probably miss.
See you later, Zorn.
I hear you, Byrnesy. I hear you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Goodbye.
Byrnesy, congratulations on your retirement from Infant 16 Truck 6 Group 2. It's been a pleasure working with you, even though you made dinners for $5. That really was a good pleasure eating it. Robbie Zorn, congratulations on your retirement, even though we couldn't find you for half of your career. But it was a pleasure knowing you. Congratulations and good luck.
Congratulations!
Congratulations,
buddy.
From headquarters.
Good luck in
retirement.
Cheers. Hey, Tom Byrnes, Bobby Zorn. On behalf of the IFF Local 1071's membership, we wish you good luck in your retirement, my friends. Take care.
Yeah!
I think we finally found out where Rob Zorn hides out.
Hey, Clu. Hey.
How you doing, man? We've been looking for you.
Are you going to come to the retirement?
I'll be there, man.
Oh, okay.
You going to be there?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm going to go back to rest, okay?
All right.
All right.